We've already cut our stencil out. Now I'm just going to position it where I want. We're going to lightly fog white in there. Not really covering the edges, just getting yourself a pattern. Kind of see the outline. If you want it just a little bit heavier, you can go back and forth on it. Just to get yourself a pattern. Now we'll take the positive part, which is this. I'll go back in and cut out the mouth and the eyes and ear, and then I'll freehand everything. We've taken our positive part here, and I've cut out the areas that I want. I'll lay it back in here, line it up, and I'm gonna take black and just lightly fog those areas in. Now we got our pattern of where everything should line up. Now we'll go back in and freehand everything.